October 11, 73. The night Charlie went fishing with me. Under the bridge at the edge of town. By the river, known for its sound. Quiet night, not even a breeze. Strange blue light above the trees. Came floating to the ground and opened up next to me. Broken and alone, we walked shaking back home. That night, that night, Pascagoula. The sheriff questioned us like we were mad. Like a flame started to spread. No relief for us was had. Our lives will never be the same. After that night, that night, Pascagoula. I left town and Charlie died. Others came forward to testify what they saw that night. That night, that night, in Pascagoula. Pascagoula.